Hello there pigs and welcome back to another video. Today we will be talking about PC live streams. So yeah, live streaming can help get more subscribers. So I tried that, but I have one problem. The CPU gets higher and higher. OBS just can't handle my computer, even in older versions as well. So for now on, I won't be live streaming from my computer. But I will be live streaming on my console. So don't worry. Let me know if I should put that on top 5.